Good luck, soldier. Everyone back home's rooting for you. Who knows, maybe your mug will end up on the front page of the Capital Post.
All right. Now it's just you and me. Let's go take down the pulse field.
They took us by surprise. I was the lucky one. Thanks for the rescue. Sir! Sir!
Oh!
Reds. Assaulting hostile.
General Jinghua. We take him out, and we've won Anchorage.
你们会在空中的中国选对面看是在香港。 我绝不会当你们的俘虏。It's
been an honor working with you. I don't think I've ever seen bravery like that on any battlefield. Hopefully, after we mop up the mess in Anchorage, we can get together and have a couple of beers. Stay safe, soldier.
That'll do, soldier. Stand down. With the general's death, our boys can secure this refinery and be on their way to Anchorage proper. You've helped pave the way for taking the city back from the Reds, soldier. Good work. You've also gone above and beyond the call of duty by recovering important enemy intel and exposing their plans to us. Again, well done, soldier. That'll complete this portion of your training. Report to your superior for debriefing and your next assignment. Dismissed!
Good job making it through that simulation. All you have to do now is open the armory. And as agreed, you get your share. Feel free to take whatever you want. If our records are right, there's plenty for all of us. We should be able to access the restricted areas now. Let's hope it's been worth all this time.
If you're here to help, then help. If not,
there better be something good behind that door.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's get this door open. Hey, watch it.
No, sir. Now is the time. There's no way in hell I'm letting this local walk out with anything.
It's quite clear that it's not your call. A deal's a deal.
Sorry, sir, but it is my call now. I'm not taking orders from you anymore.
Treason, Sibley. Really? You're not gonna get away with this.
No, you're not going to get away with giving up the tech we risked our asses for.
Burn in hell, traitor.
I'll see you there.
Good to see you again. We'll be here.
What are you doing here? You saved us. Sibley would have had the upper hand if you hadn't been here. We'll be here for a while cataloging all the tech. If you need anything, you come see us. You may not be one of us, but you're the next best thing. Welcome back. We're still picking up the pieces from the incident.